catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
Huh. According to the map, this should be the spot.
Then let's hurry up and get to work. So you must be the glaive she was talking about.
I feel like I know you somehow.
I also vaguely recall making their acquaintance.
Were they this talkative last time we met, too?
Not sure, but there's no point dwelling on the past. Right now, we're on a mission. This it? I should be happy with that shot. And with that, I think we've snapped everything. I think we found all there is to find.
Don't worry, I got this.
Well, here we are.
Yeah.
We found all there is to find.
Ha! Yeah!
Impeccable.
Found one. Quite a collection here. Got it.
Well, that should be all of them.
Ooh, I can't wait to see what Cindy's planning to do with them.
I've no doubt it'll be something special.
We'll find out soon enough.
Hey!
You've got this.
Here we are.
Move it or lose it!
Give you an edge.
Thanks.
options. Kill or be killed.
Right.
Maybe the King of Kings really is as almighty as they say. Well, we got a good thing going here.
Perfect synergy.
Let's show them the power of teamwork!
Well, here we are.
Onward!
Yep. Place to come when we need a rest.
Thank you for your help. The Glaive was elated to have been granted the honor of serving under the King of Light. They said teaming up reminded them of all those years spent fighting alongside their comrades.
Tell them the honor was all mine. I'm glad I was able to share the field with one of my father's Glaives. Better late than never. How have you been?
Good. Even better now, knowing you're safe and sound.
Yeah. Hope I didn't make you worry too much.
Only a little. I reckon my suffering ain't even half as bad as what you've been through.
Anyway, we got the goods.
Much obliged. You see, I'm trying to put together a machine that'll allow us to produce a lot of light without using a lot of energy.
Hard at work as always.
Just pitching in and doing my part.
And you can count on me to pitch in and do my part as well.
Well, whatever you end up doing, make sure you don't keep a girl waiting this time, you hear?
I'll see what I can do. Anyway, thanks again. And send Sid my regards.
Here you go.
These are great. They should give us a good enough lay of the land to plan our next mission. Thanks.
Our pleasure. It was a worthwhile endeavor for us as well.
A nice trip down memory lane.
And a reminder of the long road ahead.
I guess we better start walking. been a long day. I say we call it a night.